Luis Perez. What a
Luis Perez.
What a story this is from Texas A&M Commerce.
Here we go. He played 28 games in his A&M Commerce career, finishing as the all-time leader in completions, passing yards, and passing touchdowns. Finished as the most decorated quarterback in school history.
Let's go.
Major college offers, no minor college offers, and he joined the team at something called Southwestern College, the public community college in his hometown of Chula Vista, California. When he arrived on campus, he was listed, get this, 9th out of 9 quarterbacks on the Southwestern College depth chart.
9
quarterbacks. He didn't even play quarterback in high school. He just showed up like, I'm a quarterback. All right. Community college in his hometown. All right, that's what we're talking about. So Luis Perez decided to get to work, and he eventually learned the quarterback position. He would catapult over those other 8 guys, and he would get the job, and he would get better and better. And after 2 years, he transferred from Southwestern College, his community college in his hometown. But he didn't transfer to USC or UCLA. He transferred to Texas A&M Commerce, a Division II school. It's a thing, a Division II school. And of course, he gets there, and he's not the starter at Texas A&M Commerce. He's got a catapult over countless guys there. Of course, as Luis Perez does, he did it. And he became the starter, and he eventually grew to 6'4". And last season at Texas A&M Commerce, Luis Perez threw for 5,000 yards.
What?
Had 47 touchdowns.
Luis.
And he completed 71% of his passes. He won the Harlan Hill Trophy, which is the Division II version of the Heisman Trophy.